Sherry's going to fiddle it and sing it for you, and there's some audience participation involved, which Sharon will explain. It's called Le Loup, le Renard et la Belette, Sharon.
I've learned another word, it's school. Okay, you will have to clap your hands when Thierry shows you and stamp your feet during the song.
Yeah.